Hey, Larryvision, driving into the watershed now, going through Mountaindale Road. About to go through all the crazy potholes and get down to my zen spot at the stream, and I'm gonna hit you guys up again there. But you know, I never really do anything in the car, and this just happens to be my other love. So I'm gonna turn on the radio for a little bit, because again, this is the other part of me that nobody gets to see, and that's my my stereo and car audio. It's pretty crazy. It'll shake the hell out of you, and here's a little bit.
That I'm at an all-time.
So after getting all shaken up by the music and the sound and the bass, which it's pretty intense, I love it. Then I get to come and enjoy the serene and the calm and the strength of this stream. It's so amazing. I don't know if it does the same thing to you guys as it does to me, but wow, the streams are the best. I'm gonna spend a few minutes down here alone, and then Andrew's already here, but he's doing a little work on his bike. We're gonna go and meet up with Joe. We're gonna do some crazy XC. Might get in some stuff I've never done, or at least some stuff I've only done once. And then we're gonna come all the way back over. We're at the bottom of Albatross and all of the steep trails over here, and that's where we're gonna leave my truck. We're gonna go all the way from the other side of Gambrel and head this way on a XC adventure. And hope you guys enjoy. I will pick up all the best parts, and then I'll try to figure out how I'm going to edit it, and you know, how many videos are going to have to come out of it, because it's probably going to be one hell of a long ride, and there's going to be adventure throughout the whole thing. So hope you guys enjoy. I'll give you one more zen moment for those of you that actually enjoy it. Look how beautiful this place is. It's just always beautiful here, no matter what the temperature. Place is amazing. Come see me at the shed. Hey, Larryvision. So I'm still down at the creek, or down at the stream, and I just really wanted to talk one more time, because for those of us that ride out here all the time, we realize how blessed we really, really are. And if we don't, please realize how blessed you are to be able to have somewhere like this to come and spend your time, because wow, it's really an amazing place. The people have done great on the trails. It's beautiful. Be grateful. That's a true friend right there. While I'm down getting my zen, he took my bike off, man. Thank you, Andrew. That's amazing.
The old ghost, baby.
Appreciate you, Bubba.
Yes, sir.
All right, guys, so I've met up with the Andrew, and we're gonna load up and start heading up and go meet up with Joe now. So get ready, it's coming. Hey, Larryvision, so we're starting on the ride. We just parked, and we've got a little bit of road climb to get up to the trail. We got Joe and Andrew and Larry, and we're gonna have a great time today. It's gonna be a long ride. It's gonna be some XC, it's gonna be some downhill. Be a little bit of everything today. I don't know how I'm gonna break it up yet, so I'm just gonna record it, and we'll figure it out later. Hope you guys enjoy. See you once we get on the trails. I somehow missed a whole section. I thought I was recording, and I got here and it wasn't recording, and we were killing it. Holy crap. I'm so mad. Well, I'm gonna make sure to get you guys on this next section. Sorry. Looks like we're at the top.
moving across now. Now, good trail. It's very chunky. It's fun as well. That was good times.
You got one. That right hand there was fucking sick.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to stop for a little bit? Wait for him?
Yeah. That was sick.
That was super sick, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. I'll make up for some of the stuff I missed. I'll get you guys back on when we start the trail again. Out on the trail, moving uphill, it looks like. Feels like. I don't know how far uphill before we have another drop. This is the climb. Andrew says this, he thinks this is the climb. So, I guess I'll do my best to turn you back on whenever we get to the next part. This isn't really a super technical climb. It's just pretty much pedal. So, we're not going up or down. We're kind of cruising at this straight across rock garden, and it's pretty cool. Super easy to pedal on, but real chunky. I'm digging it. This has been a really fun and good XC ride so far.
Oh my God.
I can hear the road. The road's over to our left, maybe 50 yards, 100 yards maybe.
I'm breathing, baby.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Andrew said he's breathing. He's breathing, baby. I've been breathing. As big boys start breathing early, and we don't stop breathing. I got stuck. I can't go as slow as him. I do have two more gears to get to. Crap. Good job. I was in the wrong gear. By the time I knew I needed to switch, it was too late. I'm pushing it. Do it, Joe. Andrew made it, but he's gassed.
Halfway.
Good job, dude. So we're at the lookout, guys. At the top, this is what we see. It's an awfully foggy day. Smoggy, whatever. This is not the usual. All right, we're leaving the overlook. We're just going up over this mound, right?
Yeah. And we got a little downhill.
And then we got a little downhill, he says. Yeah.
Are those guys suspicious to you, or is that just me?
Do what?
Are those guys up there a little suspicious to you?
I didn't pay any attention to them. Oh my.
Did you slide out there?
I slid out and still came back.
Yeah, I've slid out there before.
Slid all the way out and did not wreck. Kept on keeping on, baby. Oh, that freaking hurt. I just nailed my knuckle. Huh? We're going to the top? Let's do it. Oh my, I almost ran off the road. Well, I did run off the road.
Oh, shit.
Luckily, I'm in an off-road vehicle.
I don't see a jump.
It's all right, we'll stop at the top. We at the top? Huh?
Oh, there's a Joe. Good.
You see Joe? Yeah. Hell yeah, Joe.
That was a fast section.
Hell yeah, Joe. Joe's killing it. When you start riding almost every day, it helps, huh?
Yep.
Woo.
How's that downhill?
A little sketchy for me at times.
Yeah?
Good job.
It's tight,
but
right?
I'm still, this is only the second time on this terrain, you know?
Yeah.
So, I think I'm doing all right for a
no, year. Dude, you're doing fine. No, you're keeping up with us just fine.
Yeah, we like barely got here.
Yeah. We were like, where's Joe? Oh, there he is. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Catch you back when we keep going. Guys, we are moving again on the trail. Oh, he better speed up or I'm going to hit him. He obviously heard me. Climb, climb, climb. Oh my, he wasn't kidding.
Hell yeah,
I even did it at your speed.
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
That's the funny thing, though, you know?
I know, dude. I don't give you hell till you've made it.
Oh, yeah. And I know you can bust my ball.
Absolutely. Keep you on your toes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Rock over that tree?
Yeah, dude. That was sweet. I thought that was all fun. This has been a fun XC trail.
Have you ever done this?
I haven't either.
Never done it.
I've never done it. It's pretty cool. I'll have to figure out what the trails we went on and post them in the description, guys. He thinks we've been on yellow.
I mean, look.
Yeah. But there's a blue, too.
Yeah, at this point, yellow and blue kind of combine.
Oh, they become babies.
Yeah, right back there, they were split.
They're like lovers for a little bit, and then they become babies. Got it.
Yeah, babies.
He finally caught on to that one. Oh, thank you, sir. There's one more behind us. He'll be about a minute, maybe. Thank you. You too. Have a great hike. Going right! I think we should probably wait here. We're back on the XC adventure. Dun, 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 dun. Andrew with his arms raised in the sky. Can't pop a wheelie. Catoctin hiking trail right here. All right, this is the Catoctin hiking trail. We're gonna do some mad hiking with our bikes of mountain. It got my handlebar, but it didn't get my hand. I brought my hand in. I'm getting smarter. Look out, world. Larry's learning.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Go left. Go right if you need.
Don't worry, I had to kind of hold myself for a second. I'm good. Oh, woo! Oh. That was sick. That was so sick, dude. So sick.
I'm gonna go a little slow right here.
You alright?
Yeah. I didn't really crack it. I got so lucky something. Oh my god. Right. I just sensed it, Larry.
Yeah?
I was just like, whatever.
He was like, whatever.
Oh, it dropped. I'm gonna get something.
And I was like, yeehaw, drop. All right. Whoa.
Yeah.
Woo. Oh, heck yeah.
Isn't that a sick trail?
And that was so completely awesome. I know you guys enjoyed that, right? I'll get you when we get going again.
Dude, that shit was nervous. But it was great.
Did you have a good time though?
Oh yeah.
So he lived through it. He's loving it. How did you, did you enjoy?
Bro.
Personally, guys, personally, I have never done that trail, and that was fun as hell. Looks like I'm in the yellow. I've got about 30% more battery here, so I'm just going to keep on having fun like we're doing. I hope that you guys are enjoying. I don't have a clue how I'm going to chop it up, but we're going to get there.
Yeah, it's pretty wild how like, all this shit's right here. Like, my coworker was telling me it's the best shit around.
It is definitely the best shit around. Dude, there's so much trail. It's gonna take us a year to show you all the trail,
yeah,
dude.
It took me a year.
Seriously.
Took me a year.
And then you'll wanna do certain ones over and over and over and over again, and other ones you're gonna be scared of for a while, you know, but it's the way it works. Yeah, you make it up to them. You'll end up riding everything that you didn't think you'd ever ride.
I still wanna try, what is it? Is it three saws? There's a couple over there that are kinda easier.
Yeah, three saws is fun, dude. Three saws is a great trail. You would have fun on three saws.
We're gonna climb it today, so you'll see.
Yeah, imagine going the other way. And remember, every time that you see two little bumps, that's actually supposed to be a double.
Okay.
But they didn't, they wanted to build a nice easy trail that anybody could do. But if you look at it as jumps, you'll be like, oh gosh, there's, this is a great freaking trail. Yeah, the people that don't jump don't understand how great the trail is. There's a whole bunch of jumps in it.
Like that one, there was some drops, right, in the beginning? Did you...
What's that?
There were some drops on that one.
Yeah, I chickened out, you know.
Okay, so why don't we take a trip by the push trails? What time is it? It's 10:30 now. Let's get to moving. And let's get to the push trails. And by the time we're at the top there at Albatross, we'll see what time it is. If we have time, we'll go to the nearest drop and we'll work on some drop.
Yeah.
That way you can sit and just session it a few times.
Drops is all it is you're coming off.
Or if you see one, well, if we're, when we see the next good drop, why don't we just stop and session it?
All you do is just move your weight back. Just right. Think about that,
just
right?
Move it back.
Yeah, you
back.
Just, and kind of push your front.
Right.
Yeah.
And then pull it back underneath you.
Yeah.
You want to land like in a push-up position so that you're over the bike. Because if you're coming down too hard, you need your extra push to not go over the handlebars.
That was like yesterday. I don't know if you saw that video in the group, that little baby, little ramp I did.
Yeah.
I hit that.
You can hit a drop off that thing right there.
Oh, the little one?
Yeah. You want to go first now?
No.
You can. We're just going straight to the bottom of the creek. You know where you are. You'll see where you are in a second. You're going to come past the cat's over that exit.
I'm stuck on that rock.
There you go. Alright.
You going?
Yeah, I'm going to. Get my
Yeah?
Oh my god.
I'm glad you're having fun, dude.
I'm having a blast.
And I have never been on this trail. I've never been on any of these trails, dude. I like it. Oh, that hit hard. Yeah, I had a rock fly up. Heck yeah, that was cool.
Oh my god!
And remember, my boy Andrew is on a hardtail. That was sick.
You're on the back, baby!
Woo! Now he has way 120 as well, so I think the 120s average out for him. Thank you.
How many
have
more?
There's one more.
One more.
He'll be about a minute.
Sorry, I'm gonna go slow, okay?
All right, bud. Yeah, if there's another hiker, let's keep it slow speed.
Yep, I don't want to come up flat on him.
You have a great hike, sir. Woo! Let's stop here.
Yeah.
That was sick. Oh, sorry for the water dot, but that was so fun, guys. That's a first for the channel. Brand new content all the way across. Wow, I had a good time. Hopefully you did too. All right, we're at the top of Three Saws. We finished out on Stallone. I've done that time and time again. I don't really want to do Three Saws. It's too long. So here we are at the top. My boy Andrew brought snacks, because he's that freaking awesome. And we're gonna wait for Joe, and then we're gonna continue on the long expedition adventure awesomeness of awesomenesses. I know that's a lot of awesome. It's like a force field of awesome that surrounds me and emits out. All right, so we're back on the trails. This is a blue chunk. That we just finished Three Saws, like I said. This is blue chunks, and it is in reverse. It's the harder way.
Did you block any of it?
One,
but not much, if I'm guessing. Dude, I'm telling you, we weren't there for that long. Like, we literally got a smoke, and we had some snacks.
Yeah, the snacks were good. Oh, nailed my pedal. It didn't stop me though. Made me work harder, but it didn't stop me.
Oh, this fucking shit.
I didn't make it. All right, we're going again. Come on there. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Ow. Woo! I'm grabbing that pedal today. This is a tough trail. For those of you that can clean this one, this direction, my hat's off to you. It's a tough fucking trail. Oh shoot. I lost my footing and looked down. And that sucked royally. Holy cow. Wow. That was rough. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Whew. Well, guys. Trail. This route is rather long. I'm gonna stop here. This is where we'll be turning right to get on Volkswagen, and I'm gonna go ahead and get off and check my battery level and see if there's anything I need to do. See you guys when we get back on the trails. We're going Volkswagen down. I'm following the Andrew. We've met a few cool people while we were stopped and had some chats, and that was cool. Nice, bud. Yeah. Whew. All right, guys. Well, I got you down the downhill section. Woo! Finishing it out. Climbing back up the other side now. There were some people stopped in the stream area, so we got off and went around up and restarted. Oh my goodness. Wow. It ain't over. I tell you, that's the top. Woo! Yeah, that was fun. It's always fun when you make the stupid climbs. The new jump's cool. That was smooth. Yeah, it was smooth. Guys, so that was Volkswagen from the four-way down. There is more to that trail. It does go up a little bit further, but that covers that trail pretty well. All right, Larryvision, we're 7.64 miles by mine into the ride at this point. We're going up Knuckle Buster, and I'm gonna capture it going up. I think we're stopping and going right on Fishing Creek, so we won't be doing all of Knuckle Buster, but going up. Holy cow. Knucklebuster's such a fun trail. I say it every time I'm on it too, both directions. It's just so windy, you know? It's very pedally, but it's not like struggle pedal, you know? It's fun pace pedal, you know? Even going up, you keep a pretty decent pace. Going down is ridiculous. Love going down. Woo! I always forget to do that. So being behind Andrew helps. What'd you hit, bud?
I don't know, man.
You all right?
Yeah. I just slipped and just... Ooh. I was looking at this rock and wasn't thinking. You know?
Yeah, don't look at the rock, dude. Look for your exit. Andrew getting fancy there with his fancy endo turn. Thank you. Have a great hike, guys. Yeah, he'll be back about a minute. You're fine, dude. I'm right on you. Getting good footage. Yeah, no, I'm not that good. Knuckle buster. Missed my knuckles and got my leg. Sneaky. That's a sneaky tree. It's like I will extract my toll. You know? It's like an evil laugh. Woo. Heck yeah, I rode that. Do the one at the end, dude. The one I did. The one you just did, but at the end. Knucklebuster's fun. Those features right there are pretty cool. It's always fun to do drops and rolls. I think anyway. You can think what you will. But the Larryvision way says have fun. All right, we have come to the end of Knucklebuster. Now, Knucklebuster does continue over here, but today we are gonna go this way. I'm gonna wait for everybody to catch up, and then I'll get you guys again. Hope you've enjoyed so far.
I would go super tough on this downhill.
Yeah. First, you gotta get up some speed.
Doing
a
jump now.
Nope.
Maybe that's
hitting you. Yep. Yeah, I don't think I can get enough speed in this gear. Uh-oh. But we'll see. Maybe I can hold my speed. You know? I don't know.
Yeah, it's like riding shameless, man. Barely. Aaron Gwynn can win a World Cup race. Shameless.
Hello. GoPro capture. Oh, you're still going. Uh-huh. So I forgot to turn you off. That's great. Okay. So, as you've noticed, I can't go very fast because of what I've got. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to go very fast at all with this. Holy crap, this is gonna be crazy. Well guys, this will be the slowest trip I've ever straight made. Cause I can't, I mean I can go as fast as I can and it doesn't do anything. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna get. I don't know if I'm gonna try these jumps or not. See what I can do for some extra speed. I cleared it. That was the slowest I've ever cleared it, I'll guarantee. I felt the top. Yeah, still went for it. Held my speed pretty well.
Oh,
knock it off.
Trying to kill me.
Oh my gosh, get it off, dude. Yeah, boy! Yeah. Yeah. All right, we're heading back down. This is gonna be crazy since I got like no speed. I can't even do like little tiny jumps like that, so this is gonna be nuts. Where I normally catch extra speed, there's just gonna be nothing for me. I don't know if I'll be able to do any of the jumps or anything, but we're gonna make it down no matter what. Yep. Right. Let's wait for him.
We did not need him going to end up with you.
Yeah. All right. We just wanted to wait for Joe. We didn't want him going down double D his first time on the steep side. That'd be a little nuts. All right, here it goes. You want to wait for him? Make sure he's okay.
What?
You want to wait here for him?
With me?
Yeah. Yeah. Make sure he makes it through the sections.
Yeah, I was wondering when we should wait for him.
Yeah, I think it's a good wait point.
All right.
You know? First time we bring somebody down some of the steep stuff, we like to stop and make sure they're okay for each section. So if you ever come with us, you'll get the same treatment. We're starting back out again on Albatross. Oh shit. You all right? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. What the fuck, bro?
You just got scared.
You all
right? That was me. That was me. You're okay. You're okay. You're okay. Let me get the bike off of you. Get up and move. Make sure everything works.
We're good.
You just got a little scared, dude.
Yeah, bro.
It happens. You move this rock all the way from the top. So this is the jump. All you got to do is make it to there. And with the speed that you get from that, there's no way. I hold till about three quarters and then let go.
He's deep.
Your problem was...
That's deep.
Yeah, I've had that happen. So your problem on this one...
Yeah, let's go.
...was you didn't hold brakes enough up top.
Yeah, I know.
And then you got scared.
I want to get something on this. This is already...
All right, we're continuing down. You want me to go first?
Yeah. Try to regulate the speed.
All right. So we're going down like limp mode?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not like limp,
you know, you can't really limp this that much, but I'll do the best I can.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I don't have any crank, so. There's the first road gap. He wants me to go slow, but slow is scary down this step. I'm telling you. Let's make sure everybody makes it down that piece. This isn't actually too bad, not having any crankability, because I'm going so fast. Here comes Andrew down the steep. Oh, you see how steep that is? Holy crap. Yeah, boy. Giving an update, guys. Joe went over the handlebars and is hurt, so we are limping it down the best that we can. I've got Andrew in my bike, and Andrew's got his bike, and we're all trying to get down Albatross on foot. And I'll update you more whenever we get done.